Stu Steumann here for the start of the Intergalactic Griffball League's third season. Tonight is the game we've all been hearing about as Team Heretic takes on Slipspace. No doubt everyone listening to this is familiar with the controversy surrounding the new alien team. A controversy that has led to record sales of Griffball team merchandise and corporate sponsorships. Just today, five different companies have sponsored the Elites and then subsequently dropped them for morality reasons. Their current sponsor is the gigantic software company who I'm being told has just dropped them. Things are moving quickly.
So, how's the team?
Okay, all things considered. Kind of like the atmosphere on death row.
Maybe I should talk to them. Pep them up.
Yeah, I don't think that's probably a good idea.
I wrote a speech already.
Maybe you just tell them good luck, or shake their hands. Or you could just wave, like from the doorway.
You think?
Yeah, quiet confidence. Let them know you're there.
Then the speech.
Nah, I say you just go with the quiet confidence thing. That's a solid statement.
I like it.
Me too. It's good you thought of it.
Well, I have a lot of experience at coaching. Maybe you could be a coach someday, Flint.
That's nice of you to say. I mean, I'll probably be dead in the next few hours, but still, nice of you to say. How's it going, guys?
How do you think it's going? Remember, just stick to the plan. I don't think update your will is much of a plan.
I mean, the game plan. If we stick together and stay out of the way, we might all live through this. Everyone knows they're gonna win. So if they score on us, no one will be surprised. 5 goals and we all go home. Just make it look good.
Right. We just need to make 5 goals.
No, they make the 5 goals.
But then they would win.
Right, which is gonna happen anyway. So if we let them score...
Then they win.
Exactly. Makes sense?
When do we score?
Tomorrow?
Oh, okay. That makes sense.
Great. All on the same page, then. Oh, also, Coach wanted to say something to you all.
Coach!
That's it?
I think you'll all agree that went about as well as it possibly could.
He seemed really confident.
Okay, showtime, everybody.
And now, the moment you've all been waiting for, from the far distant system of Sang Helios, I hope I'm pronouncing that correctly, the bad boys of Griffball, Team Heretic! And your home planet favorites, Slipspace! Well, it looks like the two teams will be foregoing the traditional friendly handshake for this match. Alright, both teams are lined up. We're ready for the first ball spawn in 3, 2...
Just remember the plan.
1! Here we go!
Well?
Heretic seems to have started with a team kill. And another. Slipspace seems a little confused. As do the aliens. Oh, now they're racing for the ball. Heretic takes first possession. And then immediately takes out his only remaining teammate. A questionable strategy at best.
Hey Flint, what are they doing?
These guys are terrible.
Guys? What do?
I guess, hit him?
Score. Slipspace?
So much for your big plan. That's a score, baby!
Well, the team has respawned. Let's see if the Elites can do better this. Nope, not any better.
Dibs on the score.
You got to do the last one.
Well, it's halftime here at the Griffball Palace, and I'm not really sure what to say. The score is a shocking 4-0 with 5 rounds left to play, and Team Slipspace has a commanding and a very surprising lead over Team Heretic, who I'm not sure really understands the concept of an athletic sport. At one point, they managed to score on their own goal, which I'm not sure is even technically possible. The ball is specifically designed not to do that.
Did you see? I was like, zoop, and that alien was like, what? And I went, score! How you like me now, aliens?
You guys are doing great!
Yeah, we are. on a relative scale.
Probably was my speech.
Probably, Coach.
Well, look what the cat dragged in. Hey, Commish. Great team.
Hey, guys. Nice first half.
Commish, what's going on out there?
I don't know. I guess we should have covered the rule book with them a little better, or maybe even translated into their language. Kind of overlooked that part.
Rules are overrated. It's all about heart.
Yeah, well, heart and a basic understanding of the purpose of the game.
But mostly heart.
Right. Listen, though, I do need to ask you guys a favor.
Favor?
Yeah, we kind of need you guys to, lose.
To what?
To lose. In the second half. We need you to kind of tank.
Hi, I'm Tank. That's me.
Not now, Le Tank.
Okay.
Well, I have a couple of questions. One of them being, how? But mainly, why?
Well, people really expected the aliens to win. We've done a lot of marketing around them. I talked to the other owners and they all agree that a great alien team is good for business. And a bad alien team...
A terrible alien team.
Worst alien team ever.
Is not so good for business.
Why is that our problem? Maybe we're just really good.
We're not. I said maybe.
Well, it's kind of everybody's problem, because I guarantee the networks and our merchandisers certain ratings, and to do that, I kind of had to use all the teams and league assets as collateral.
You bet our teams against our teams?
Seemed like a slam dunk at the time.
You can't do that without our coach's permission.
Oh, right. We did do that. Yeah, seemed like a real slam dunk. Who knew?
Whoa. Doesn't it usually work the other way, where the underdog team has to win the game to save the league?
This is unbelievable.
Well, it could mean good things for Griffball. And that could mean good things for you. Probably not, though.
Like a new practice field?
You could have this stadium. Don't quote me on that.
Profit sharing and the network deal?
That seems fair. No promises.
And we don't have to pay for our uniforms out of our paychecks anymore.
I think we could work that out. Void in all 50 states.
Tank, Jacques, anything you want?
I would like free advertising for my charitable foundation.
I didn't know you had one.
I would also like my own charitable foundation.
Tank?
Well, I don't know. I guess I'd be willing to do it if they let us win this game. That's all that really matters to me.
We'll just make him a trophy.
So, we have a deal?
Stu Stuman here with your post-game wrap-up. In what can only be called the most ridiculous and longest comeback of all time, Team Heretic pulled out the win 5-4 in a record-setting 6-hour second half.
Well, that was a hard game, fellas. But I guess you could say, we did what we had to do.
I thought we were going to be able to pull that one out for a few minutes.
It was a close one.
I got a trophy.
Well, Coach, there's always next season.
Yep, we'll get them next year.
Last one in the new stadium has to be the goalie.